one that, man, ever since this came out, late 87, bought it new, first week it came out. Then Brendan Croker in the 5 O'Clock Shadows, Boattrip in the Bay, lots of great albums followed, and of course, this one, he put in the project Notting Hillbillies. Yeah, you be safe.